Hello everyone, this is Manisha Panda from Sambalpur, Odisha. I welcome you all again in my YouTube channel, that is Manisha's Magical Biology. And today we are going to discuss another very important topic of chapter 4, that is reproductive health of class 12th CBSE Biology, that is sexually transmitted diseases. Yes, we are going to discuss about sexually transmitted diseases today. Let us begin the description now. Sexually transmitted diseases are the diseases which are transmitted through sexual contact. Sexually transmitted diseases are the diseases which are transmitted through sexual contact. Sexually transmitted diseases are also called venereal diseases, that is VDs. Sexually transmitted diseases are also called venereal diseases, that is VDs, or pelvic inflammatory diseases. Sexually transmitted diseases are also called venereal diseases, that is VDs, or pelvic inflammatory diseases, PIDs. So what are the abbreviations? Sexually transmitted diseases, STDs. Venereal diseases, abbreviation is VDs. And pelvic inflammatory diseases, it is PIDs. So sexually transmitted diseases go venereal diseases or PIDs, that is pelvic inflammatory diseases, bhi bola jata hai. So what are these sexually transmitted diseases? Sexually transmitted diseases are the diseases which are transmitted through sexual contact. Sexually transmitted diseases are the diseases which are transmitted through sexual contact. Now, what are the examples of sexually transmitted diseases or venereal diseases? What are they? I'm enlisting the names of these sexually transmitted diseases first. First is AIDS, that is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. AIDS, that is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. Next, gonorrhea, syphilis, then genital herpes, genital warts, hepatitis B. Okay, let me tell once again what are the acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, that is AIDS, then gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes, genital warts, hepatitis B. Then what are the other two examples? I'm telling two more examples. What are they? Trichomoniasis and chlamydiasis. Trichomoniasis and chlamydiasis. These are the examples of sexually transmitted diseases or venereal diseases. I'm repeating once again the names of these sexually transmitted diseases. What are they? First is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, that is AIDS, gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes, genital warts, hepatitis B, trichomoniasis and chlamydiasis. I'm repeating one more time. Acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, that is the first one, AIDS, gonorrhea, syphilis, genital herpes, genital warts, hepatitis B, then trichomoniasis and chlamydiasis. So these are the examples of sexually transmitted diseases or venereal diseases, which are also called pelvic inflammatory diseases. Okay, out of these, which are curable and which are incurable, which are, we cannot cure such diseases. What are the incurable diseases out of these infections? Three viral infections. What are the three viral infections? AIDS, that is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, genital herpes, and the third one, that is hepatitis B. These three viral infections, what are they? I'm repeating once again. Three viral infections, that is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, that is AIDS, genital herpes, and hepatitis B. These are incurable, while other STDs are curable. Out of these, all the names what I told about the STDs, particularly these three viral infections, what are they? AIDS, I'm repeating once again, three viral infections, that is AIDS, genital herpes, and hepatitis B, are incurable, while other STDs are curable. Okay, what are the symptoms of sexually transmitted diseases? The early general symptoms of STDs in the genital region include, what are they? The early general symptoms of STDs in the genital region are, first is itching, then fluid discharge, slight pain and swelling. What are they? First is itching, fluid discharge, slight pain and swelling. I'm repeating once again, the early general symptoms of STDs in the genital region include there are four symptoms. First is itching, next is fluid discharge, slight pain and swelling. Itching, fluid discharge, slight pain and swelling. Okay. Yes, the infected persons do not seek medical help. Because of the following reasons. What are they? First is absence or less significant symptoms in the early stages of infection. Second, social stigmas attest to STDs. What are the reasons? The infected persons do not seek medical help in case of doubt. What are the reasons? First is absence or less significant symptoms in the early stages of infection. Second, social stigmas attest to STDs. Okay. Yes, what is the age group in which the STDs is more common? It is more high. The sexually transmitted diseases are reported to be high among individuals of age group of 15 to 24 years. Remember, this is very important. I'm repeating.